you spent as much time practicing as you do in Wonderland, you'd be the next Sullivan or Gilbert or one of them.
smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
That's a scent of unrecognised genius. So piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your needs are shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it, and we can deal.
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge, but he can't conceal the way he moves.
Thank you.
me now. You won't have me again. You've won. You're a good sport. And no one died. Join me in the library. Unlike some, I don't Welsh. The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a strange debauchery all round. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way. No doubt Carmen has got you collecting piscine beavers for the musical portion. The man really hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
Everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job. to it. But a decent job would require considerably more application.
Lost? Perhaps mislaid? I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light.
will be grateful for your efforts.
I doubt it.
The performer's meager efforts will be enhanced by my musical score. Please wake them with this exciting news.
Not burned beyond recognition, as I recall. It was the smoke, you see. One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Two down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them.
My dreams. Oh well. Off to the show, I suppose. The star! The star! For the show. It's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too?
I need the poster now. Before the show begins. Thank you. put the poster back together. How does this work? Where do these pieces go? Resume our place before our adoring fans at the theatre. My gosh, you're not an impresario, you're a killer! The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either-or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty. Big deal. The show distraculates the crowd. Shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. Start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach. I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Thank you.
my pledge. I need my men. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.